Henry.
Hi, this is Kat, and you're watching Triple Threat Sports.
Hey, what's up? This is HJB representing Triple Threat Sports, and I'm here to talk about Mark Sanchez. Now, was it wise for Rex Ryan to put him in the fourth quarter against the Giants in the preseason game? Was it wise to put him in late in the game, which eventually led to Mark Sanchez injuring his shoulder in the game? You let me know. Now, this is HJB representing Triple Threat Sports, and I'm out.